I wasn't gonna rape her just now. I just knocked on the door and asked her if I could come inside.
You wanna know what makes me tick?
I didn't hear me ask you anything.
I know what you're thinking. Uncle Louie copped a feel every summer when they went fishing. Well, I hate to disappoint, but I didn't have an Uncle Louie, and I hate fishing. I grew up just like everybody else. Up in Scarsdale, my dad didn't beat me, didn't beat my mom. He took me to ball games, took me sailing. And Mom, she was the best. My buddies used to come over for Mom's steak sandwiches after school. It wasn't leftover steak or anything, you know. She grilled them out back on the grill just for us. My buddies loved her, you know, she loved them. My buddy Billy, though, steak sandwiches made him wretch, but he didn't want to be rude and ask for tuna or peanut butter, so he'd just eat them. One time, Billy was missing a little bit longer than normal, so I went inside to make sure he didn't die or anything, and he wasn't in the downstairs bathroom, so I went upstairs. He wasn't there either. Only other bathroom in the house was in my parents' bedroom, but the door was closed. I heard Billy moaning, and I thought, if he lost his lunch all over Mom's new bedspread, but then I heard Mom. She was giggling. So I figured the bedspread was safe. She'd love that new bedspread.